ain't going nude. What's going on, guys? My name's Bo from Lock Drags Fishing. Down at Palaranda today. Gonna be throwing around a few little soft plastics. Majestic Lures Twerk. Just on some light gear, 10 pound braid, 14 pound leader. Basically just gonna do a big walk around the whole cape. A heap of bait. Getting busted everywhere. So the tide turned about an hour and a half ago. Gonna do a big walk up here, cast at anything that moves, and hopefully hook up to something. See how we go. Going for the first cast of the day. Starting to walk around that point if I want to get anywhere. That's really gonna fall on us. Just finished casting it all that bait. No idea how I didn't hook up to anything. Gonna keep walking around the point here. I'd like to stay here and fish a bit longer, but the tide's coming in. I've got to get it around a point and across the creek. So we're gonna make a move. Right now. Found a message in a bottle. Message in a bottle. It looks like there was a phone number and an email address on there. I can't make out the phone number. What is this? I think I found a yacht company's bottle. That was a letdown. Oh, still pretty cool. Let's go. Still walking down the beach. I'm walking for about an hour now. almost there. Sort of hoping there's going to be a little bit more water in here. But we'll see how we go. So we made it to the first spot we're going to be fishing. Haven't been here before, never fished here before. But there's a bit of a rocky point just here. There's a good sandbar out there with a gutter on it, and there's a couple of snags that sit out there. And there was a heap of bait in there, so 2 hours of walking better be worth it. Now, that would probably be the smallest flathead that I've ever caught. A good flathead. Good flathead. Boom. That's what we're after. Good fish. First decent flathead of the day, about 45. Can hold fish. Apparently not. Not a bad fish. Literally been down here for about 10 casts and you got 2 flathead. I've missed about 3. So clear twerk, flathead. Good stuff. Let this one go and get back into it. Just off the edge of that point, you can actually see him swimming through the water. Awesome. Today's going to be good. Get him back and go again.
take the long way home. We're driving down the west coast on the open road. My bitch call it kingdom of top homes and white sand and green dollar bills. I can't keep my feet still.
I think the fish are getting a little bit used to seeing the clear twerks. I've changed it up to the Menace hard body. See how that goes. The water's that clear. You actually see them swimming around. Awesome day. Just change over to that Menace. Second cast. Flathead. There's a heap of trevally busting up out there. We've got it all the way through the trevally. Just watch this guy come through. Might get it on GoPro, might not. Just come out of all the trevally and just nail it. About 5 meters off the bank. So there's heaps of fish here. I'm gonna let this one go. And keep at them.
Thank you.
first giant herring. That's awesome. Majestic Lures Twerk. Just off that rock point again. Every fish has been off that rock point. There are so many fish stacked out there. That's awesome. Wrapped. We get a quick photo and then we'll let him go real quick. To land them. Pretty well it for the day. I'd like to film more, but I got no batteries left. It was an awesome day, but I hope the cameras caught it just as good as how I was seeing it. But the fish, holy crap, everywhere, thick. It was awesome. Wish it was like that every time. It's not. I wish it was. It's throwing Majestic Lures Twerks and the Menace on the Shimano Aernos 2500 on an Okuma Precision X. 10-pound braid, 14-pound leader. Did the job for everything, including those big giant herring. So this is going to be the first of what's going to be a lot more videos to come like this. So we are from Lock Drags Fishing. There's myself, Bo, and there's another bloke, Trent. He's out marlin fishing today. Good on him. So yeah, there's two of us that are running this page. We're just going to try and do a heap of videos like this. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy. If you've liked it, make sure you let me know. That way I know I'm doing it right. If you don't like it, there's other things I can do. Make sure you let me know, because it's really awkward talking to a camera when there's no one else around. So it's not the easiest thing to do, but my first go, so we'll run with that.